Okay. We're loading the dam. It's day one.
We don't know what we're gonna be. It could totally end up being me loading into a bot, or it could be me loading into, well, I guess it's a bot anyways, right? It doesn't matter. I could be loading in as the monster, which I'm really hoping is not the case. Or I could be loading in as a hunter, which I do hope is the case, because I really do want to play more hunter. Specifically more assaults, and maybe a little bit more support. I just want to unlock the characters and use them more often. What do we got for this?
Please, someone.
You're a technician over at the... I see.
We were attacked by a monster. Everyone's holed up in here. The turbines are offline.
Track it, trap it, kill it, fix it, haunt it, find it, then destroy it.
Oh, okay, I'm a trapper. All right. Here we go.
Evolve logic.
We got other people.
Evolve logic.
They're singing. But this is fine. I'm Maggie. Actually, no, that's not as fine. Whatever, I guess, you know, any progress to leveling up to the Master Skins, which I've actually discovered...
Bomb's got a beat on it.
A little bit of a disappointment. Yes. Oh, it's a Kraken game, okay.
Oh, it's a runner. Not even bothering to hide.
Sweet.
I hear it.
It's behind us!
Okay.
I'm fine with leveling up characters, though. But yeah, I found out that the elite skins for humans... yeah, he's getting away. The elite skins for humans are actually just for their weapons. Which is...
Oh, I thought I got it.
Disappointing. If I had to say anything. I think he's going right.
Oh no, I can't climb. Fuck.
We're gonna just throw it up. If he's hiding behind the wall, he's fucked. Did I miss?
Yeah.
I was hoping he was trying to hide behind the wall. Uh oh.
No, he was behind that wall, but slightly further, and then he just bolted.
I tried to be too clever, I guess. But, yeah. I still want elite skins for the actual characters. Or just skins in general for the actual characters. I'm sure they can make that thing one day. I know you don't see yourself in comparison to your weapons, like you do actually see your weapons, so that's actually a big deal, right? But I wouldn't mind seeing everything else. So I've been seeing some
My accuracy.
A little bit of high level play. And I've seen how people play Maggie, which is a lot of harpoon trapping. Like they don't do anything but harpoon trap. And that's very interesting. I don't know if I'd do the same thing, but it's intriguing.
Careful with shooting it while we're chasing it, because engaging it actually gives it traversal
stamina.
Yeah,
no, I was just shooting the mines.
Oh, word. I thought that was Markov shooting, though.
I actually don't know about Markov, but I was shooting mines. So they don't hurt me.
I also just realized that I'm medic, so... That always happens to me. Whenever I'm medic, I always forget to heal people for the first, like, 2 minutes.
That's right. He is heading backwards to the cave.
Nice.
My dome is ready, so if we can catch him, we'll be good to go.
Alright, I'll try to nail him to a lot of cracks. Get up to him.
He hasn't had a lot of time to, eat.
No, he hasn't. He's a runner. I don't know why.
Let's try and keep it that way.
The Kraken can always be stealth. Although they did increase the movement speed last patch. I don't think they said that, but it does feel like they did. I don't know if they mentioned it, but I played as it.
Ow.
It doesn't feel like you're swimming through air anymore. It feels like you can fly for once.
Good. I mean, it kind of sucks for us right now, but...
Well, he's a stage one monster. It's as fast as he can be. I think I missed. Nope, he's in! Oh fuck, didn't expect that! Alright, this is where we play the harpoon game. Constant harpoons for the constant killing of the Kraken. That's all I'm gonna focus on, man. Although I probably should shoot. I'm a damager kind of guy. I do honestly like shooting things. Or, well, fighting back against the monster. This fucking Dune Beetle! He's just gonna be a prick. Alright.
Only shield left is my skin. It will suffice.
I just need to do damage. I feel better about life when I'm doing damage. At least against a Kraken. The Kraken's constantly gonna be in the air. Unless Val actually hits him with Tranks. Oh, well, there you go. A moment where my harpoons are actually useful. Oh! Unfortunately, I don't know what perk my Maggie has. Like, jetpack recharge or what? I wish you could check that stuff, actually. If we can do a little bit of health damage, I'll be really happy. Ow. That's fine. He's heading back behind us. Nope, he's coming to the left. Damn it. Alright. I was trying to do health damage.
Shield projector is live! Try to use a global. Whatever.
He's around the corner still.
Like the compass. So I was facing the opposite way. Alright.
Firing on a predator!
Yeah.
This guy's pretty decent at cutting line of sight.
Yeah, but he's not decent at getting away. Oh, alright, he's going stage two.
No, he's not. He's just... Oh, there he is. Up there. Oh, fucking pants down, eh, monster?
Oh, he dropped a buff up here. Movement speed buff.
Alright.
Ow. That's fine! Everything is fine! Everything's happy as I throw down hundreds of harpoon traps. Uh-oh. Well, attempts were made. More harpoon traps, more harpoon traps. Alright, this is going alright. I wish I was throwing down more harpoons in a faster rate. I really wish I could shoot harpoon traps faster, honestly, but you take what you can get. Oh yeah, this is where we do some major damage. As he's trying to hit us with damage himself and failing to actually get away. Ow, okay, I tried to back out from that. Oh, he ran into one of my leftover traps! That's funny. Alright. That was a good lot of damage. Nice try.
Oh, sorry, ship.
That's cool.
Oh, shit. Looking to eat someone. I really gotta get used to playing this game sober. It felt so automatic when I was blazed.
Maybe you should just never
like
be, you know, sober ever.
It's my first time playing. What?
You should just never be sober. I don't need that fucking flight bonus shit. Coming for you, buddy.
Oh, shit.
Thank you. I think I got him. No, fucking, just barely missed. I gotta work on my arena-ness. It's hard to play Trapper when you don't play Trapper all that often. I like to play the, I don't know. I have, oh gosh. I have a mixed gameplay as Trapper. Either I'm always landing my traps or my mobile arenas because I'm always making sure that, you know, he's in a compromised position, or I'm playing super risky and trying to like get him behind walls and shit, which is what really screws me over. My teammates are directly behind me, so that's not so bad. I'm gonna try to cut him off. I tried to use the cheated block.
Traps ready. Let's find a good place to fight.
Why didn't I do a trap? What
okay,
the fuck am I doing?
I'm a trinket. Heavy. Got you.
Yes, yes, yes. Oh, come on. I hate Kraken. Ooh, I'm a little bitch. I fly through the air.
Let's finish this. Ready.
Ooh, what is this over here?
I kept thinking of some quote, I can't remember. It's like, to fly through the air like a bird? What right did you have? Oh, it's Quagmire from Family Guy, I think.
It's around here. I'm keeping on him. I'm using my ears. That's how I know I am acclimated to the hunt. Loot.
Oh.
Back out, Val!
I can't move! I was in a forward trajectory! I was hurtling for him.
Shield's almost out!
I'm entirely sure how his vortex sent him forward, though.
I think it's because you were flying forward.
Val's down.
I'm down too.
Fail.
Fuck.
This is just bad! Daisy's getting you!
Come on,
help me up!
But I don't know what to do about it. What am I gonna run?
Daisy, you stupid dog, pick us up!
Help! I'm down! You need me!
Shipley, cloak and run.
He used his cloak. God damn it.
Daisy, what the fuck? Fuck.
I can heal.
I'm Daisy, I'm an asshole dog that doesn't know shit. Run! Run, Assault! Get the fuck out!
Bail, nigga, bail!
You need the shield! Get me up! Stay
close. No, Daisy!
Daisy,
Daisy,
you
keep
piece running. Of shit!
Just bail.
Why does everyone run around like
you're at the edge of the map of the,
chicken.
Yeah, just keep hanging up. Stay to your left.
I remain.
Well.
I suffice.
That was a bad engagement. Oh, fuck. He finally turned around and went, you know what? I'm
power
a stage 2 monster.
Point to the east from
I here. Can hurt you guys.
So you might want to slightly start going towards it.
And that's why I don't like playing Maggie all too much. Also why I like playing Maggie. I just wish the AI really needs to be, like, a little bit better. Just a little bit better for both Daisy and, like, the Wraith decoy. I feel like Daisy could be so much better if she just went for revives. There are so many times where she just sits there panicking about reviving rather than actually reviving. And it's silly. It shouldn't do that. Because its only purpose in life other than tracking is to be an extra way to revive players, right? So it's just, I don't know, I wish it would do better.
Oh, it's like a
relay. You should be able to see it from there.
Yeah,
hit it with your rifle. Not your, yeah. You can see it from the left, right?
Okay, you gotta shoot it.
Yeah, you don't have to go so close, I don't know why you're shoving stuff up into its face.
You just have to hit it once, and then continuously.
I think he's lost it. He fell down and...
Yep.
I don't
what
know.
There?
I don't know what. Yeah, but you could have shot him from a distance.
It would have worked.
It doesn't matter if you're completely out of jetpack. As long as you can recharge just a little bit, you can use that to get up a wall.
Well, like, he didn't even have to jump down there. He was seeing the monster from his perspective.
Yeah, you could have just shot it. So that would have worked fine.
That was just confusing. But good turnaround on the monster, I suppose. He just kind of turned around and was like, fuck you guys.
That was a weird
game, guys.
I want to play my other characters. Abe would just be so much better. Even Griffin, I think, would be a little bit better for me. As much as I like you, Trapjaw, I don't like the harpoon traps too much for certain characters. For Goliath, harpoon traps are great.
Really grew on me. Even fighting against. No problem anymore. But most people stop decoy spamming, I noticed.
I haven't played Wraith that much.
Yeah, well, they're still gonna nerf it.
They did. They already did.
Is the balance patch already out?
They lowered its trooper. What? Yeah. It already happened.
No, not yet.
No, I mean the new order.
Wait, there's another. The first patch happened.
That's just for
Was there a second one?
Balance with all those changes isn't out yet.
Okay, yeah, all right.
Those changes haven't happened yet?
There's another set of balance changes. Like, new ones.
Okay, all right. Because I was going to say, I'm positive shit's changed.
The Wraith got nerfed from the beta to the full game. But they're going to also nerf it more.
That's not what I was saying. I thought they released Xbox One got a patch 2 days ago. 3 days ago. I read that the PC would get it at the same time. I kind of just assumed we did.
Get the balance one.
Right, but that was only like a couple days ago. You're not talking about at the beginning from the beta. So there's going to be another nerf of the Wraith. Oh, he's gone. I can't talk to him anymore. That's sad.
I'm still here. Yeah, no, there's going to be another nerf to the Wraith. There's a whole bunch of balance changes all around the board. But what they're doing for the Wraith, it's nothing super drastic. They're reducing the range on warp while increasing the damage on it. They're making it so when the Wraith flickers, he flickers for half a second rather than like that like millisecond that he does.
Yeah, but I was pretty sure they had done that.
No, they just revealed the stuff like a couple of days ago.
Well, Xbox One has the patch.
Not the balance patch. This is all this balance information came out like Friday, and they haven't implemented it in the full game yet. They were testing it on Friday and demonstrating it live to be like, okay, well, this is what we're doing. We're still in progress with seeing what works and what doesn't.
No, Evolve Patch 1.1 should download automatically the next time the players load the game. That's 3 days ago from GameSpot.
And I'm telling you that there's another set of balance things. Like, Google Evolve Balance Changes Val Medic Gun.
Right, you're just naming stuff that is all on that list that they said already happened.
I don't know what you're pointing at. It's not out yet.
Every article. Evolve patch fixes lost progress bug, improves matchmaking.
That's not the one.
Oh, you're right. That isn't the one. Okay. Oh, shit. What happened? Oh, nothing.
Up?
You just didn't pick one.
Oh, sorry. I was just waiting for...
No, it's fine. We were talking. I thought I was the one holding us up.
Oh shit, I don't even know what
Xbox
thing
One,
I have now.
1.1 patch. No, that's the Xbox One version of the lost progress bug. Okay, I get it now. I got confused that the two were the same patch. Got it.
Yeah, no, it'll be out sometime. They're figuring out what they want to do. Some of the changes they proposed are a little absurd.
Hopefully they do some real playtesting involved. As long as they tested, Hank, I'm fine.
You still cooking tonight?
Oh, that was a long discussion to try to tell the guy that the patch isn't out. The taste of a
standard synth like, they made a change, and they were like, alright, yeah, that'll work. Just...
I think they do a lot of playtesting. Okay. The only problem is that their playtesting is a little bit different than how it plays in pub testing.
Is it? How so?
Well, like, in terms of, like, how people play publicly, yeah, how thousands of different people play publicly, it would probably feel different from how, like, the devs play. Because the devs and their playtesters are a little, like, a lot more experienced.
Oh shit, sorry, I also didn't pay attention to what game mode this was, so I just picked Bell.
Oh boy, wow, the toxic damage just goes straight through the egg. That's impressive. Alright, sorry about all that discussion, viewers. He just spawned a minion.
Right next to us. I think he spawned a minion really close. That sounded so
shit. Ow.
Yep.
I forgot that this is evacuation. I thought it was hunt. Oh my god. I'm in such a bad mindset.
It is.
I'm not prepared for anything.
Get away from that thing. Alright, I'm gonna drop some traps. Putting down a trap.
Well, that means that my perception of the Kraken's movement speed having been increased is fallacious.
Placebo.
Yep.
Oh my god, that egg is so fucked!
But that, I mean, it sucks lots of dicks.
Well... they're doing a couple of buffs to the Kraken while also nerfing it. I don't remember the ones exactly. Minions here!
They should nerf power and increase... stamina, whatever, all of them. Some of them. I don't know, they'll figure it out, I trust them.
Yep, it's a long process.
No, as long as they trust their own process.
Yeah, I completely didn't expect the Kraken to actually come over here and fight back. I think he's got this.
I was knocked away in the first move, taken down in like the second move.
Ness is such a ridiculous game mode.
Right under his nose.
God damn, fucking stage one Kraken. I want to survive! I don't want us to die as hardcore as we did.
Ready in grenades!
He's coming directly for you.
Yeah, there's just a long fucking wall here.
He's close. You got a couple seconds. Nope, no seconds.
Switch into grenades!
That was a really bad round. Oh my god. I think that was my worst round of Evolve ever. Went into it, not even paying attention to the game. And then the Kraken just comes out like, hey guys! You like my minion? He's so cute! Doesn't look anything like me! Oh, what's that? You're all dead? Aha! I gotta get in the zone. Gotta get in the zone. It is currently, like, midnight for this particular session, so I actually am a little bit tired, but that didn't affect that game. No, we just got fucked over. I wasn't paying attention at all to what was going on. But hey, look at that! We unlocked Parnell. Okay. I probably won't use Parnell for the next game. I want to use Hyde. I want to continue using Hyde. Oh, you know what? That would explain so much about things. I didn't realize the level of everybody in this lobby. Well, this guy's 40. He's on our side. as our medic, so he should be doing all right. And the guy who was playing, I think this is him. We're gonna play Hunt. I feel like Hunt, we did a lot better. Okay, this time, I'm going to be Hyde. And I mean, as much as I want to play the character, well, Gnarls, would you prefer playing medic?
Shit, sorry. Oh, fuck. Hunt. Yeah, sure, I'll do medic.
Okay, alright. He's out of it. Him being out of it's picking me up, making me out of it.
It's too much responsibility for me right now.
Alright, so I'm gonna go for...
I'm fucking off.
For...
I feel like we're all kind of making dumb mistakes.
We didn't last that long last time. There wasn't much room for mistake. We just kind of just immediately got wrecked.
Yeah.
Retry speed. I don't know, man. He's being Kraken. I feel like Abe would be far more useful.
Maggie is really good in the beginning of the game.
But you have Abe.
Once you... Yeah, like once you've gotten control of the map as Griffin or Abe, switches to a serious advantage as one of those two.
If you can be landing things, we just need to be yanking him down to the ground where we can really do some damage.
Yeah, I'm fucking lazaring it. I'm gonna try it.
Would it be worth for me to split up and plant my spikes and join you?
Yeah, okay.
Oh, well, I guess he's gonna play Goliath. He's just completely changed what we figured we were gonna be playing this round.
One of them things got the Striders all riled up. We can hear the big son of a bitch out there, killing and eating. You get down here and kill the damn thing, and we'll join you in your hunt. Deal?
Alright, Trapper. I think that you should kinda split off, but don't get too far away.
What I usually do is autograph, let Maggie take me to the general vicinity and
critters. You ever hunt anything smart as these monsters?
Never in my life. The damn thing seemed to know all of the colony's defenses.
You ever wonder how they're so smart?
This map's pretty... This one's pretty a small map, so... The sound spike should do a pretty good job. Like, especially at this spawn area.
Yeah, there's the middle of the map, right? Yeah, if you pull up the map, there's a narrow choke point, and he can only actually move through a small portion of that, too, because there's a lot of hardware, like metal crap in there. So that's a really big choke point. If you just put one down there, that's the same as covering him with the line.
Yeah, it looks like he went this direction.
That bisects the entire map. Yeah, we'd also know where he went, but besides that.
So we know what side he's on. I think he went left. Where'd you go, buddy? Where'd you go? What is your steps gonna go to? Yep, definitely on this side. Alright, so... Head in the game, head in the game. We are on a hunt, we have some armor.
I think my best strategy is to just be totally invisible.
There is a buff over here.
Armadon damage bonus. I mean, damage resistance.
Yep, he's down.
Healing fields ready.
Just had to be
but
near
yeah,
the medic.
I'm gonna generally avoid most of combat because he'll try to kill me instantly like he always does.
Yeah.
I figured I'd las, I'd cloak, and I'd just stay the hell away.
With a Hank, we can keep you alive a lot better than before.
Oh, that's true. Okay.
Alright, he's down here.
Monster! There!
What is the Trapper doing? I told him to split off and put sound spikes, but he only has two sound spikes!
Duh, boys.
Duh, birds.
It doesn't take that fucking long to regenerate it.
See it? There!
Alright. Trapper, you have two sound spikes. So hoping for maybe three, maybe four. Even if they overlap, that's fine. It's like if you gotta join us over here. Because if we're gonna force them into a fight, we can't have you be 300 meters in the opposite direction. Oh boy. Oh boy. You ever get the feeling
there he is.
That maybe your team isn't up to snuff? Yeah, that's what I get.
Oh, he's coming right for me. Every day.
Yes, now you will feel real pain.
Oh, did you get hit by the trap?
Oh, sweet, I'm not even in the dome. Should I come in the dome? Lazarus, so...
He's Goliath, so if he goes for you, he has to be in close range.
Oh, he's out of the dome.
Oh, okay.
There's that, too. You guys are safer than I was. Uh-oh.
I was about to say, like, oh no, I heard something getting in trouble.
Is that albino?
I wish I had four versions of me playing everybody, so I could know, like, just how good everybody was. I'm not saying I'm a perfect trapper, but, like, yeah. Yeah, a good bit of time. Alright. I don't want to be too far away from team. What?
We want to kind of make sure Trapper is the one that intercepts him.
Yeah, Trapper, let's play the, did you guys get the movement speed buffs? I forgot to call that out.
Oh no, I did.
There! See it! He's right here.
Nice coming up!
You got him!
Engage in the annoyer!
That was a really late fire or shield. Get up on high ground, Laz.
Completely missed.
Shields down! Clear the floor, Darius! Stop the spark of break! Get behind the fucker!
Oh, I've made a friend.
Big juice, hold on!
Alright, he's gonna kill me.
We got you now!
Oh, shit.
Alright, I need to focus on DPS. Just constant DPS. Just constantly burn his asshole. Ow. Okay. I think he realizes that maybe me burning his asshole without any opposition is not good for his health.
Shields about to fail. Shields down. Reloading fuel. Bring it, fucker.
Don't go down there with him, guys.
Shit, I got my cloak ready.
That's right, he's kind of fucking off.
Shield up.
That was actually a complete accident.
He's coming behind us, behind us.
Yeah, I see him.
About to fail.
He was coming for me.
Shields out!
I have these surround sound headphones, or I'd be fucked. I heard him coming around the side.
Yeah, he's still here.
Yeah, he is. He's around the other side of the rocks.
He got a little bit of armor. Alright, he's fucking off.
He's set up.
Field is ready. Are you wounded?
Of incoming! Alright, no more of this armor shit! Now we'll see the claret run!
I have no idea what a claret is, but apparently it's going to run.
Oh, wait, a claret? Oh, isn't that a drink?
I have no idea.
It's like a red wine or something.
I didn't know clarets could run.
Like, the blood's gonna run because this game is written poorly. That's supposed to be literary.
Ah, he's punching the fuck out of me! He's going after Les. I'm down. Okay, I'm up. With full health, too. Oh, God, Trevor, you went really shitty place.
Alright, no more of this armor shit. Now right, we'll fuck. See the crowd run. Drop me.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Don't worry about him. He's having his attention split up.
Device
charged. Nice. That was also again an accident. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Thanks for the boost.
That's what I call productive.
Thank you.
I really like this monster. He is a blast.
He's getting whacked in the back right now. Ooh, a buff. Let's kill this thing. Let's get this buff. Oh yeah, jetpack recharge speed would be fantastic.
What are these things called?
I have no idea. I think they're
yeah,
nomads.
So.
Feel free to die.
Oh, jetpack recharge. That's what they have. Spree the trap.
Yep.
You got him.
That's the best thing we could have got.
Oh hey, that was convenient.
All right, let's get up on high ground. Also, heal up our support before he dies. Dude, this fucking Goliath is really not having a good day right now. It's a GG. Good job! I guess he's just not as practiced with Goliath as he was Kraken. Huh. Then again, if you think about it, the first round we had with him as Kraken, where he was just running around and really doing a bad job of actually, like, at least getting armor and stuff up, showed that maybe he was kind of, not super amazing as well. No offense to the dude,